So today I'm going to be shooting this entire video on the GoPro Hero 8 Black. And the reason that I'm going to do that is because I'm going to Corfu in 2 weeks' time, and because there's a lot of beaches there and a lot of water sport stuff, kind of stuff that I'm going to be doing out there, I want to be using the GoPro, not my big camera, because this is waterproof and it has lots of really cool features which I have never actually tried and experimented with. So today, this entire video, this entire vlog is going to be shot with the GoPro Hero 8 Black, and we're going to see whether or not it is still a good purchase considering the new one, the Hero 9 Black, has just come out. Today we're going to get some walking boots for Corfu. So let's do it. I just had to move my car to give my mom space, and it is a disgusting day. The weather in the UK. This is what we get. What is this weather? So why are we specifically going to this shoe fitting place? What's so good about it?
Because they're very knowledgeable about feet. And I think there's about 10 measurements they do. I'm not sure.
10 measurements on your feet? How can there be 10 measurements on your feet? First, we're going to the dentist though to pick up this dental guard. Then after that, we're gonna head to this very specialized footwear shop. First though, I'm gonna try the hyperlapse mode on this GoPro. Haven't tried that yet and it looks very cool. So that whole sequence that I just shot there was shot using the hyperlapse mode on the GoPro Hero 8. It's an inbuilt feature, and interestingly, 15 to 20 minute segment using the hyperlapse mode, it's put it down to 50%. So that isn't ideal. You got it? What is it? £240 for these two boxes. Mouth guards. Because unfortunately, when we sleep, we grind our teeth. And
we don't know if we do, but at least we've now got protection in case we do.
So we don't even know if we do, but these, if we do, these will help. And we're here in Wally. Now, some of those hyperlapse sequences that you just saw were shot handheld. Some of it from outside the window of the car was handheld, but the rest of it was shot on the dashboard using the tripod of the GoPro. I haven't actually seen the footage, so I don't know how stable it is, but it will be interesting to see how well the tripod performed and also the inbuilt stabilization of the GoPro. So you've done her feet and today you're doing my feet. Very specific.
So there's a little bit of higher ankle support there. Very shallow. This is all about your size. Mm-hmm. So as soon as you stand up and you walk, you put your weight through and your foot literally does this. Your left foot went to 10 and a half, your right foot to 10. So there's quite a bit of movement. What I want to see here is about half of the size movement. You have obviously more than that. So people who usually move that much things, they are flat-footed.
So I have problematic feet. So I'm gonna need new insoles.
Anyway.
So it's gonna be a very expensive day. I think I've learned more about my feet than I even knew was possible to know about feet. What do we think? I do like these, and I think the high top also looks pretty cool. I also think they look very stylish. Thumbs up.
Socks, Matt.
I do like these socks, but I can't make my mind up between the shoes, the black one and the green one. So we're gonna get both and then take one back.
Absolute riot.
That's what we're gonna do. because he's gonna need one.
No, I know.
But then you know when he's out walking, he will
use it.
Find it helpful. I think it extends out, pull out.
Yeah, they do.
60. And we're talking about walking sticks.
Well, apparently you should have two, one on each side of you.
One on each side, like you're skiing. Got two pairs of boots. We came for one. Apparently it's a very, very specialized shop and people travel from all over the country.
Oh,
bunny rabbits to come and get their shoes fitted. Look at this, we've got some bunny rabbits.
Oh, Flopsy and Mopsy.
So that has been like 3 to 4 hours of shooting and we're currently on 6% battery. So when you do buy the bundle set, the extra combo GoPro set, you do get an extra battery for the extra charge, which is definitely necessary. But you'll... Okay, we're back on. The battery died. It's 6%, and to be honest, that's not good enough. Especially if you're considering this camera as a vlog camera. I really feel like the GoPro is so close to being a perfect camera. It's so small, it's so compact, you can fit it in your pocket, you know, really small pocket. It's discreet when you're vlogging, walking around the city. But the battery. You know, having a battery that's really reliable and lengthy is very, very important when you're vlogging. The reason being is because there will be countless times that you're walking through a city, you're talking, and maybe you didn't get the point across that you wanted to get across and you want to reshoot. The problem is when you're limited for battery, you're not going to have that same amount of opportunity to keep shooting. They do have spares though, especially if you get the extra combo set. The GoPro is a really, really good camera, but I think for vlogging purposes, that concern with the battery and the fact that you are limited in terms of what you can shoot for B-roll, as in, you know, the cinematic stuff, you are kind of limited to what it's designed for. And that, as we all know, is as an action camera. In my opinion, from what I've used, which I haven't really used any other action cameras, but this is perfect. The problem only then arises when you try to use the camera for something other than what it was really designed for, such as vlogging. All in though, I have enjoyed making this video and using only the GoPro. The size is a really big selling point for me. If you are wondering, I chose the green ones. Please let me know in the comment section if you thought this was the better choice over the black ones. I just like the fact that they're a boot. They look a little bit less like I'm a 50-year-old man that just does not care about what he wears. Even though, to be honest, I've really stopped caring about how I dress and how I look. But how could I not mention about the width of the lens as well? I like this, especially if you don't shoot on the wide angle or the super view. I think it looks good. There is a lot of criticism around the GoPro looking too much like a GoPro, and I get that. I'm not the biggest fan of the super view, which looks like this, because all of a sudden, you know, everything's super warped and it just looks like you're looking out the eye of a goldfish. But I do get why some people would want to use this width of shooting, because, you know, if you are trying to get some action camera shots and you are trying to get everything in the picture, it works. But even so, the linear effect, which is this one, still looks really good and has a wide... What is that called? I don't know what that is. A wide angle. Angle sounds right. It does. What also makes the GoPro so great and unique in its own sense is all the attachments that you can get for the GoPro. You can stick it on your car, get some cool outdoor of the car shots. You can get the waterproof little floaty thing so you don't have to be concerned about it drowning in the water. But also, they've got this point of view thing that you can, you know, stick on your head. And it doesn't look very fashionable when it's on your head. But I did today just get the brand new Mavic Air 2, which is really exciting and also super powerful. So I'm going to show you what it looks like on my head in POV style. And that was how easy it was to just stick that headset thing on your head and capture really cool POV footage flying the Mavic Air 2. Now, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. It was a little bit of fun. I hope this has helped you maybe decide whether or not the GoPro Hero 8 is a good choice for you. I personally think it is, and I'm very excited to use it whilst in Corfu. So make sure you let me know in the comment section below. The link as well to buy this is going to be linked in the description below as well. But please follow me on the socials, linked there, I think it is. Smash the like button, it really helps. And also subscribe to the channel, and also press the bell button, because there's no point just subscribing without pressing the bell button, because otherwise you won't find out when a new video gets posted. But anyway, I'll catch you guys next week.